Hi friends, this is Mandeep and you are watching High Technology TV. In this video, I will show you how to schedule SAP HANA database backup through SAP HANA cockpit. Okay, so this is our SAP HANA cockpit login page. So here I am going to login with backup operator. Okay, so this is our home page. Here as you can see that we have three resources. One is our testing database, that is a tenant database. Second one is SDB, that is also our tenant database. And third one is our system database. So here I am going to schedule a backup for our testing database. So click on it. And now scroll down a bit and now click on manage database backups. Here you can see that we have option create backup, create schedule, go to schedule or configure backup. So click on create schedule. And in this window, we have option like what kind of backup type we are going to take. We have option of complete, differential and incremental. And destination type is file. And we have to provide unique schedule name. So I am keeping them all of the default. And for the unique schedule name, I am giving it name daily full backup. And start date is our today's date and time is this is our current time. And here we have to choose in the recurrence, we have to choose on which day of week we are going to take the backup. So here I am choosing all of them. And time for the backup will be 3. And here I am going to and now click on OK. So our next backup will be on 3:38 PM and for the today. So now click on save. Now go to schedules and here you can see that we have a schedule of daily full backup and that is active. But here you can see that the schedule job is not enabled. So click on enable. Here now in the data backup settings, now click on data backup scheduler. Now click on edit. And here we have to enable our data backup scheduler. So just enable it to yes. And now click on save. And as you can see that our configuration is saved now. So now go to back. And now as you can see that our warning is gone. So our next schedule time is 3:38 for today. So let's see. Okay friends, as you can see that right now we have one backup that is in running mode, and as you can see that time is also 3:38 and 26 seconds. So it started our scheduled job, and comment is also our scheduled backup. So just repress it. Okay, it comes to our home page. Okay friend, as you can see that our database backup is successful and time is also 3:38 PM. And our comment is scheduled backup. When you click on it, you can see it here that our comment is scheduled backup and database type is complete data backup, and here it shows you the size of our database backup, and backup prefix is today's date and time. Okay friend, thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe my channel. Have a nice day.